It is considered a muscle just like any other part of the body.